ain't personal, Athena.
Brick. That's his name.
It never is.
Yeah. He's tough. Oh, those things are,
I don't want to kill you, girl.
Oh, god damn it.
That is not a risk.
Gonna change color.
Turn away, and I'll let you live.
Man, you got me.
And he's got your fist.
Athena! Sniper, get down! Get into cover and find his position!
Seriously?
Now.
Are all the Vault Hunters coming after us? I don't know. I think I found his position. Because that's not subtle. Really? And he missed. Alright, let's try that. Well, I took care of Mordecai, sort of.
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
Who the hell are you?
I could ask you the same damn thing.
Then why don't you? Wow. He just... Well, I guess he is a berserker.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
What up? Oh. Okay.
What the hell?
I scammed.
Hey! So, people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed.
Help us! Jake and your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Don't know. Maybe.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go!
Everyone, mount up.
No, you don't.
Oh.
Later, jackass.
Enjoy the flight.
Yay! Do 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 do. Did he land on Gordas? Why is Lobobot not holding
Actually,
the boat?
Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
What is... Oh.
Incoming!
Get it. Got it.
Here comes another one.
He really is waiting till the last second, you know? So, a twig.
Everybody hang on!
Took out two missiles. Well, that worked.
Yes!
That's how you do it!
Look out!
Oh, nice jump, Gordas. And recent Sasha and pretty much everybody go ape shit. All over the place. What's going on? So, Fiona was... Oh, no, he wasn't gonna bash her in the face. I just went through something that was orange. Oh, was that... That was the dome?
Nothing personal, lady, I promise!
That was close!
Oh, no. This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Okay, that was kind of impressive. Get it! That one. Oh, that had to hurt. And that hurts.
Who the hell are you?
Someone
you shot me in my pinky toe. Come here.
Oh, ow. Oh, that had to hurt. Is that a pee? She has a pee on her face? A stamp? Again with the spur sound without anything that jingles on her feet.
Fiona!
Shield! How much power does this thing have? And that is a key.
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Are we just gonna, like, go back and forth? Nope. Totally
no!
Fucked up with the shield thing. You know, Hyperion could just, like, shoot her right now. Perfect, perfect placement. And she now goes Super Saiyan and can fly. Well, or not.
No, no, you asshole. Don't hurt her, please.
What happens to her next isn't up to me.
Wait, where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, man.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out.
Interesting.
Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
I think she knows. Seriously, you can't move that gun.
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Huh?
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Huh? Isn't Helios a Hyperion thing? No, seriously. Helios?
So,
Hyperion.
Suburban life just wasn't cutting it. You've left your old, boring life behind and are ready to set sail for new horizons. The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you to Helios, your new home above the clouds. Mm-hmm. On Helios, you'll find a world of new opportunities. You'll see the galaxy as the pilot of your very own cruiser. Or even become a valued member of our custodial concierge team. All of this is made possible by hiring the best people in the business. And that makes you the best. So, are you ready to begin your new life here with Hyperion? Of course you are. Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Reese?
Oh yeah, that's right. I am coming home, baby. Alright, what do we got here? 60% told Valerie that Vasquez was to blame. Which is good. Oh, that's pretty good. I'm not too far off. Only 42 people said that she should kill him? It wasn't really me saying that she should kill him. It was asked what I would do, and I would probably go apeshit. So, I can relate doesn't mean I agree. Just pointing that out. Refused. 37 refused to work with Jack. He's fucking insane, dude. Oh, 77 gave the flower to Sasha. 96 refused to let go of Sasha. Aw, that's kind of adorable. Nice. More of your choices online. Nice. Well, that was interesting. Started off really bad. I gotta say it. That first, like, 10 minutes or so, 5 minutes, was terrible. Just terrible. But it cleared itself up after that. It redeemed itself. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I was a little more sassy pants on this one than I think I have been. So, yeah. We will see you next time when episode 4 comes out.